Let's get. Long time, boy. Idiot.
face!
Thank you.
good come of this.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. My occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
We weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Then there's a long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? Well, shit. I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like you.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bash folks, butcher folks. I burn folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Hey, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. By a feminine type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
That's a sloppy one. Get your back into it, boy. You ain't done. It's only pig shit, son. You gotta work for a living. Your mama should have taught you that. You work shy or something, boy? Come on! Your back's gonna hurt when you're done. Now it's clean enough to eat off.
I guess I'm done.
Get that barrel to the shit pile, and I suppose you is.
All right.
No shortage of shit around here. Comes from hungry hogs and no hands.
Hell! Stinks! Okay, I cleaned up your mess. Go on. Tell me about Calloway.
I said I'd tell you stories. I didn't say they'd be about him.
Don't trifle with me, old man. You knew him. Just give me something, anything.
You're making a book, you should make it about me.
They're just words, is all. Give me something to say and I'll leave you alone. You owe me that.
Hey, you be careful. Killer like me, it don't take much to end up on the end of my knife. One time...
Hey, you know what? I don't think you were anything at all. Just a crazy old man.
I ain't a killer? Well, you'd already be hog feed. I hadn't made a deal with the Federals got this far.
This is your last chance, Mr. Granger. Give me a quote for the book!
Hey, you don't hit no man of peace, no government witness!
Calloway said you was full of piss, but he didn't tell me the half of it.
I'm itching to drop you, girlie. Only you ain't worth my time. I got too much to lose.
Too much to lose? Well, seeing as I cleaned up this pigsty, I figure I'm in my rights to wreck it. Let's see.
You don't want to do that? You walk away right now.
Well, well. All I wanted was a quote.
You don't know who you're trifling with.
That's my... Nick!
You walk away right now. Don't do it!
There you go.
No. No. No! You did not!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.